My research data clearly shows that commonly taught forceful breastfeeding techniques right from the beginning is the main contributor to painful nipple trauma and other complications. My number one suggestion is to be aware and strongly avoid these forceful techniques. Most importantly, do not allow anyone to handle your breast or hold your baby by the back of the head, neck, or shoulders with the intent of forcing your baby to the breast. The rapid processing of a mother and her newborn baby through the system to early discharge complicates the initiation of gentle breastfeeding, disrupting the three golden hours, and is most likely to lead to painful complications.